It's not just systemic change also, it has to begin with us as individuals. So, you know, it is something which will only be just done justice to if we choose not to forget about this. Because media attention will move away, it will move on. So we have to make sure that we don't forget. And that's a personal responsibility. So I think that's what's different about this particular case and the emotions that it stirred.